If you didn't get enough action from tonight's debate right here on KOAT, there's a new game you might like.
Action 70's Porter Wilkar shows you where the candidates can get their real political punches in.
You are a liar.
Tonight, the candidates for governor threw one verbal punch after another.
I'm not sure that you're listening very carefully.
But sometimes words just don't connect well with voters. So now there's the New Mexico knockout. It's all part of NNPolitics.org. In the game, you can choose either candidate running for governor and then spend three rounds delivering shots from both the left and the right.
Some people think it's an ill-willed game. A lot of people think it's obnoxious. But most people just think it's good fun.
Albuquerque native Max Barnett created both the website and the game.
I stole the concept from a Bush-Kerry campaign boxing game that was almost the same.
Barnett, who ran for state representative in 2006, is getting his master's degree in Washington, D.C. He says so far the game has been popular with voters on both sides of the ring.
The voting population who are the base are very, very riled up about the race, and I think it's a lighthearted way for them to express that that excitement.
And just like a debate, you can go for the knockout at any time and then watch both candidates declare themselves the winner. Will Carr, KOAT Action 7 News.
If you want to check out the game, go to KOAT.com and click on As Seen on 7.